my gosh. Absolutely stunning.
Can't believe this is the same house.
This is my house. Right. Jason, you're so quiet.
I'm at a loss for words. Take it.
There's
a lot to take in, yeah.
There is a lot to take in.
Look at these bar stools, this bar, I mean, this seating area. It's gorgeous.
This area over here is amazing. I'm so glad that we decided to take this wall out.
I know. Remember, we had that wall that blocked everything out. It's just livable spaces.
It went from being boxy and dark with a lot of areas that were not usable that you guys weren't using to just now being wide open, and I can literally visualize you guys using every square inch of the space.
Oh my gosh.
It's like one huge functioning space.
Yes, and just this whole area is so, it's entertaining, it's together, and look, Olivia is going to love this area.
We did go a bit over budget.
Oh, we did.
Yes. We ended up spending extra on piping issues and flooring.
I know we went over budget, but I know that we have no regrets.
Good.
And you'll be able to enjoy it for many years.
Good. It's been a pleasure working with you both, and I must admit, I am obsessed with your house, so I hope you enjoy it.
I'm so thankful.
Make so many amazing memories.
Yes.
All right. This project was a massive undertaking, but all the hard work really paid off.
Which side is going to be your side? That side or my, or this side?
That side?
That side.
Okay. All right. The wait is over. I'm really excited about this.
I'm nervous.
Are you?
Yeah.
Okay. You can go first.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Are you speechless? Like good speechless or bad?
Wow.
The tension's killing me.
Yeah, it looks awesome, incredible.
This is amazing, honey. It's our home.
This is really, really good.
It's so amazing, Christina. Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
Yeah, this is beautiful.
I love it.
This is one of the biggest kitchens that I've done, and it doesn't feel like that would have even been possible. Like, if you would see the before and after of this kitchen, you would think, where did all this space come from?
I know.
It is a monster.
You literally put an island in here that's like the size, half the size of the house.
I know.
And this place is still huge.
Christina, this backsplash.
Oh. I know that one made you really nervous. And we almost went with a white Subway.
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
I know.
What a terrible mistake.
We tried the white Subway failed experiment.
And the chrome looks super cool.
I know.
It really does.
Yeah, this is the functional firehouse that I was looking for. And it's beautiful.
We had so much wasted space before, and now it's all very functional, usable space.
It looks awesome. And this is a perfect design.
And the bench, too, will be so good for the kids.
Yeah, kids love the bench. So what do you think about this mantle?
Oh, my gosh.
It is so good.
This is perfect.
She spends a lot of time here alone, you know, with the kids. I am away on fires and away at work, and so it really means a lot to me to know that you're gonna be happy and healthy and safe and that you're proud.
That's beautiful.
Thank you.
I feel like every guy needs to be listening to this right now.
Oh my gosh.
Welcome
home. Wow.
This is incredible.
This is so overwhelming.
It looks so homey in here. Like,
yes.
I know that the kids are gonna love it.
It went from just having a plain blank wall to just such a stunning, like, it looks like a piece of art now.
The kids better not wrinkle a single pillow
on
here.
We'll just put some caution tape,
careful.
I like how everything flows together, but are you ready for the big one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Kitchen.
The kitchen.
Wow. Look at the tank.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
It's got fish in
it. Wow. Oh my goodness.
backsplash. I mean, this is amazing.
This is one of the most unique homes I've ever done. The fish tank, the tri-colored cabinets. You know what I like most about it though? Look how much seating you have around the island. Now you guys can actually eat in here, all of you.
I absolutely love it.
Look how this fish tank pops.
Right?
Have you come up with any names yet? Are we all friends?
I'm thinking that yellow one right there is Christina.
Oh, thank you.
She's gonna be like, oh my God, I'm starting a new aquarium, a new life, and I'm doing new people all over the place.
And I got a new man.
And I got a new man.
Oh my gosh, I can stare at this all day, but let's not forget, I mean, look at the transformation in the family room.
The fireplace is wonderful.
I know that this was an addition that we made later, and I loved my stacked stone. I did it myself, but it looks so good.
Your entire house is redone from the front door to the back door, and it looks incredible.
Yes.
I wanted cutting edge, and I feel like that's what this is.
I'm just so happy we were able to merge your two styles in such a beautiful way.
It looks wonderful.
You've done a great job in making this house ours.
Love you guys.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I love the yellow one.
It's become a place that's ours.
Here we are.
Oh, my gosh.
Yes. This is exactly what we were looking for.
This is crazy.
Looks so good. The lightness, the brightness, the airiness, and then this island is just amazing.
I can't imagine this kitchen now not having this island. It just fills this space so perfectly.
I mean, you got the bohemian style for me.
You know, having these two different styles, I was a little curious how I was gonna end up. And for me, this is exactly what I was hoping for.
What's your favorite part?
Right over here, all this storage.
Oh my gosh, mine too.
And it's just beautiful, the design of it.
I love the shelves because you can personalize them and put whatever you like up there. And it just feels like it has that boho vibe.
So. Totally. I'm so happy you decided to get the chandelier.
It fills the space so much better.
It's just beautiful. I love it.
We did redo the nursery.
Oh yeah? Looks so good.
Oh my gosh.
It's so cute, huh?
It's so cute.
I love the way the wall turned out, the reclaimed wood.
The wall looks fantastic.
And I thought the one thing you're missing is something that you are going to use so much, and it's an amazing glider. So.
Oh my gosh.
Try it out.
Thank you. It's more than what we could have ever imagined it to be, for sure.
I love the way the finished product turned out. It's so light and bright and so open. I think it's perfect timing for a baby Cooper on the way, and I can just tell by their faces they're so happy with it as well.